guys, so today we will be playing Tower of Heck. So let's get started. You're just gonna see me speed running it, because this is gonna be really short. You know I'm not the best at this game. Oh no, I fell.
Oh no, I fell.
Let's try again.
Remembering how Roger would make Brittany laugh and smile. Later, Brittany asks Damien for help with her homework, but he doesn't take any time for her. The mom looks over, remembering how Roger would give her so much attention. That night, as Brittany's about to go to sleep, she asks Damien to read her a bedtime story, but he says no.
All right. We're at the part where I was when I died.
Realizing how much of a better father Roger was towards Brittany. And then
Whoa.
The next day, they come back to the courtroom.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning,
Alan. Baker, is your boyfriend not John?
Oh, no. We're actually no longer together.
I see. Well, Mr. Jones, you seem like a great dad. Your financial situation, I think it's best to grant Mrs. Baker 100% custody. If that's still what you want, Mrs. Baker.
What? No, no, please.
Mom, please. I want to be with that daddy.
I can't live without my baby.
But unless Mrs. Baker changes her mind,
let's try. Because this is so. Wait, hold on a minute. How did somebody speed? Hold on. Wait, what? Wait.
I changed my mind. I realize now that.
Yes, I got up. but this happened. Yay. That stage happened to me one time, and it was so funny. Let's just do one more tower, because why not?
Yay.
So enjoy, guys. So close, you guys.
All my good friends making those USA teams at the age of 14, 15, 16.
Hold on, oh dang it, I can't do that.
To make my first USA team until I was 21. If you're able to.
No, it's okay.
No, it's okay.
It's okay, let's try one more time. And if I die, I'm gonna end the video for you guys.
Trying unless you're failing. And if you do fail, try to treat that girl, it means you're trying to achieve something. I want to make sure I'm in a position where I can take care of everything now, so as I get older, I'm able to leave the sport, say, okay, I did everything, and then on top of that, being able to take care of my kids and go to practices, recitals, and I want to make sure my parents are set, my kids' kids are set. I take pride of being the CEO of my own company, Grant Holloway, entertaining the Grant Holloway Industries, whatever you want to say it, because this is my future. How do you want to be seen in the limelight? When I first started this sport, I didn't have nothing. Now that I have an opportunity to really showcase who I am as a person, it's a different feeling. You know, you have that little confidence. You're able to walk with your chest held high. You look good.
Okay. You run good. We're really close, you guys.
I'm blessed to be able to say
no, it's okay, guys. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.